LancasterOhio.tv presents the Mid-State League Game of the Week, where Fairfield County High School athletes show their drive to succeed and their commitment to teamwork. This broadcast is a community service of Fairfield Media, high school media students and volunteers working hard to bring you the best in Mid-State League sports. Turn it on, crank it up. It's time for the MSL on LSM.
Fairfield Christian Academy in Lancaster, Ohio. Hi again, everybody. Jack Davidson here with you for the Mid-State League Game of the Week on LSN. Tonight, it's the Harvest Prep Warriors, coached by David Dennis Sr., record of 10-1 overall, 3-0 on the season in the Mid-State League Cardinal Division against the home team, Fairfield Christian Academy Knights, coached by Roger Hooper, 7-1 on the season, 3-0 in the Mid-State League Cardinal. Mid-State League Cardinal Division has Harvest Prep and FCA, both at 3-0. Fisher Catholics at 2-1, Bird Union at 1-2, Grove City Christian at 0-3, and Millersport at 0-3. Tonight's starting lineups, first of all for Harvest Prep. Number three, David Dennis Jr. You want to watch him, he's one of their mainstays, 6'1 junior. Number four, a 5'11 senior, Sheridan Wilkins. Number 12, a 5'9 senior, Sean Blackburn. Number 15, a 5'11 senior, Gideon Woodson Levy. And forward number 35, 6'4 senior, Keith James. For FCA, starting lineup, number 5, senior guard, 5'10, Jordan Drake. 6'3 guard, senior, number 11, Stephen Carpenter. 6'4 forward senior, number 14, Nick Spurgis. 6' guard, number 24, Tyler Stevens. And 6'6" junior forward, KJ DeWeese. Tonight's officials, Ed Nisowitz, Sean Coomer, and Ryan Harrison. FCA dressed in the home whites, going right to left. Carpenter jumping center against Keith James. Ball's in the air, we're underway at FCA. Harvest Prep with the ball. Dennis with the basketball. It's like a matchup zone for FCA. Dennis, a three-pointer. Back to the rim, no good. Ball goes out of bounds and will go FCA's way. Last touch by Keith James. Full court pressure now for Harvest Prep. Carpenter, Spurgis, back to Carpenter. Turn around, little jumper, good. Stephen Carpenter, first 2 points of the night. 2-0 FCA, 7:10 to go. First quarter of play, Dennis. Goes into the corner to Woodson Levy, back to Dennis. Drives, kicks it out to Wilkins. There's a short jumper by Woodson Levy, no good, and put back up and in. Woodson Levy, his first two. Miscommunication there. Harvest Prep gets the ball back. Thank you. Burgess and Carpenter up on top defensively for FCA. DeWeese playing the middle. Dennis drives, kicks it out. Three-pointer up and in. Sean Blackburn. 5-2 the score. Carpenter drives, kicks it off. Spurgess, DeWeese puts it up, no good, and he's fouled. Keith James, the guilty party, is first team first. KJ DeWeese at the line. First one up and in. DeWeese averaging 11.7 points per game. Shooting almost 72% from the line, hits the second. 5-4, Harvest Prep up by one. Dennis. That's stolen by Spurgess. Knocked away, Spurgess has it. To Stevens, he'll set it up. Carpenter for three. A little bit long, Spurgess on the return. 6-5, score, FCA up by one. Dennis on the wing. Wilkins. Three-pointer, no good. Last touch goes FCA's way. Carpenter with the basketball. Sheridan Wilkins playing defense on him. Picks him up at half court. Spurgess. A break. Stevens goes to the corner. Ball goes out of bounds, and Harvest Prep will take it over on the turnover. 5:20 to go, first quarter of play. 6-5 FCA leads. James on the wing, gives it to Dennis. Blackburn drives, and that's knocked out by the FCA defense. Dennis will inbound. Now we have coming in. Shot up and no good. Rebound to Carpenter. Down to Spurgess, loses it. Drake has it, drives, put it up, no good. Rebound. Blackburn. There's cross court. Shot up. Back of the rim, no good. No good. Rebound to DeWeese. Carpenter to Spurgess. Spurgess with four. 8-5 the score. Dennis fakes a three, drives on break, puts it up. No good, and we got no foul call. The ball will go Harvest Prep's way. Coach Dennis wanted a foul call for Harvest Prep. The Sun inbounds. Blackburn. Dennis for three. Back of the rim, no good. Carpenter last to touch it. Another sub coming in now for Harvest Prep. Like this is Michael Lang coming in. Shot up, no good. Rebound will go off Harvest Prep. FCA with the basketball. Break with the basketball. Loses it to Dennis. And we got a double dribble. Stephen Carpenter back playing defense. 8-5 the score, 3:27 to go. First quarter of play. Carpenter, double teamed. Stolen by Dana Kaufman. Ball goes out of bounds. Spurgis with the dive. Good defensive play there by Kaufman. And now Sean Blackburn will set it up. Dennis on the wing. Kaufman for three, hits. His first three, we're tied at 8, 2:50 to go, first quarter of play. Luis the Spurgis, and the travel call. Harvest Prep with the basketball on the turnover. Blackburn works off a Whitley pick. And we got a charging call on Harvest Prep. Dana Kaufman. His first. That's the team's second. Charles Aiden in now for Harvest Prep. Carpenter for three, back of the rim, no good. Ball comes down to Harvest Prep. Windley. Back to Windley. It's travel. .88-2:05 to go, first quarter play. Pair of 3-0 teams here, Mid-State Cardinal. Carpenter drives, puts it up, and in. Carpenter with four. 10-8 FCA. Aiden with the basketball. Dennis in the corner, and that's a three ball by Dana Kaufman. He's got six. .90 seconds to go, first quarter of play. Carpenter comes down with the errant pass. Loses it, gets it back. Break, drives, kicks it out to Spurgis for a three. Nope, rebound, DeWeese puts it up and in. DeWeese with four. 12-11 FCA with a minute to go in the first quarter. Aiden with three ball. No good. Loose ball. Stevens going after it. Ball goes inside, put up and in. Nice pass. Whitley with his first two. 13-12 the score. Carpenter short. Rebound to Kaufman. Whitley. Three ball, Michael Lang, good. 16-12. 20 seconds to go. Harvest Prep with a four-point lead. Spurgis drives, puts it up, and we got a charge on Nick Spurgis. His first, team first. 12 and a half seconds to go. First quarter of play, Harvest Prep up by four with the basketball. Nice crowd here at FCA on a full night in Lancaster, Ohio. Good to have you with us. Mid-State League Game of the Week on LSN. Streaming live tonight on YouTube. 5 seconds. Three ball, good! At the buzzer, Sean Blackman. He's got six, timeout on the floor. One quarter in the books, Harvest Prep leads. FCA by a score of 19-12 in the Mid-State League Game of the Week on LSN. Jack Davidson here with the FCA media team tonight. It's Harvest Prep 19, FCA 12. FCA leading scorers, KJ DeWeese, Nick Spurgis, and Stephen Carpenter, each with four. For Harvest Prep, Dana Kaufman, Sean Blackburn with six, Michael Lang with three, Rael Widley with two, and Gideon Woodson-Levy with two. David Dennis, who is their leading scorer, averaging 30 points a game, has been held scoreless. It's been the bench of Harvest Prep that has given them the lead. FCA starts the second quarter with the basketball. Stevens on the wing, drives, puts it up, no good, rebound to Aiton. Nice little dish, up and in. That is Keith James, his first 2 points of the night. 21-12 the score. Spurgis puts it up and in. Spurgis with six, 21-14 the score. Blackburn to Aiden. Knocked away by Carpenter. And we got a foul on Charles Aiden, his first. It's a team third. Harvest Prep came in tonight, averaging almost 81 points per game. They're only lost to Newark Catholic in double overtime by a score of 76-75. Carpenter with a three ball, short. FCA's only loss came to Warren here with a home game, December 17th, 70-65. And we're seeing two good basketball teams here tonight in Lancaster, Ohio. Ball goes inside and ball goes off of James' hands out of bounds. Carpenter with the basketball, 6:45 to go. Ball goes off to Spurgis and last touch by Harvest Prep. Carpenter drives, puts it up, no good. Rebound to Carpenter, puts it up again and in. Carpenter with six. Three ball, no good. Rebound, loose, and it goes off of Gideon Woodson-Levy. Dennis comes in for Terrence Walton. Carpenter with the basketball. High post to Spurgis. Ball taken away, and we got a foul on, let's see, Spurgis. Nick Spurgis with his second. And that's the team second. Blackburn with 6 minutes to go in the first half. Harvest Prep with a 5-point lead. Dennis. The Blackbird. Dennis. And he traveled with the basketball. Stevens loses it, gets it back, gets bumped, and it's an over and back call. And that is a bad call. Second timeout taken by FCA. Timeouts left. That was a bad call. One, because it got bumped. Two, the defender hit the basketball. Once the defender touches the basketball, that ball can go on the other side of the timeline. 5:23 to go. First half of play. Five-point lead for Harvest Prep. Burgess, Carpenter, Stevens, Brake, and DeWeese out on the floor for FCA. Blackburn, James, Dennis, Kaufman, and Windley on the floor for Harvest Prep. Dennis traveled with the basketball. Second time in a row he traveled. Carpenter across the timeline. Bounce pass to Spurgis. Break. Break to Carpenter. Carpenter stops and pops. Off the back of the rim, no good. Going high. James with the rebound. Blackbird. Three ball. Kaufman, no good. Rebound to Dennis, and Blackburn travels. Sixteen to score, 4:42 to go in the first half. Harvest Prep up by five. They led by a score of 19-12 in the first quarter. Release on the wing. Break with a three ball. No good. Rebound to Stevens. Puts it back up. No good. Break. Smallest guy on the floor comes down with a rebound. Jordan drives. Puts it up. No, and he's fouled. Keith James is second. That's a team fourth. Break line left, shooting two. First one up and wins it, no good. Break shooting 57% from the foul line. Splits the pair. Jordan Brake with his first point of the night. It's a 4-point lead for Harvest Prep. Dennis with a three ball. Back to the rim, no good. Rebound Carpenter. Outruns everyone. Dennis on him. Puts it up and in. Carpenter with eight. 2-point Harvest Prep lead. Kaufman with a three ball. Back of the rim, no good. High in the air, Spurgis wins it, kicks it out to Carpenter. 2-on-2. Carpenter drives, puts it up, and he's fouled. Foul is on David Dennis, Jr., his first. Team fifth, Carpenter line left, shooting two. First one rims it in. It's Carpenter with 9 points. Stevens shooting 64.7% from the foul line this year. 3:46 to go, second quarter of play, and Carpenter hits the pair. He's got 10, leads all scores. Tied at 21. Harvest Prep had a 9-point lead, and FCA has whittled it down. Nice move inside. Ryle Windley has got four, and now we got a push on Dana Kaufman, his second. Team six, FCA will be in the bonus now after the next foul. Charles Aiden comes in for Kaufman. Kaufman sits down with 6 points. Aiden comes in with a foul. Blackburn on Carpenter. Carpenter loses it. Stevens bounce pass to DeWeese. Spurgis goes inside to Carpenter, up and in. Carpenter with 12. He's got 8 in the second quarter. Dennis with a three ball, rims it, no good. Up! Volleyball time, we got a foul on Tyler Stevens. That's Tyler's first. Team third. Aiden with a three. Nope. Rebound DeWeese. To Stevens to Carpenter. 2:49 to go. He gets bumped, puts it up. No good. No call. Blackburn goes high post. Now Dennis with a three. Got it. David Dennis, his first points of the night. It's a 3-point lead for Harvest Prep. Stevens with a three, no good. Rebound Carpenter, loses it. Check that, that was DeWeese that had the rebound. Aiden with a three ball, rims it, no good. Windley puts it up, no good. Rebound inside, up and in by Michael Lang. He's got five. Under 2 minutes to go, 5-point lead now for Harvest Prep. And we have a foul on the floor. Charles Aiden, I think, is the guilty party, and will send Tyler Stevens to the line. Aiden with his second. Now we got Sheridan Wilkins and Gideon Woodson-Levy coming in for Harvest Prep. Also Terrence Walton. Stevens line left, shooting the 1-1. Tyler at 86% from the line. This is the first, and we got a lane violation. Tyler will get a chance to shoot another. Tyler hits first. up again, good again. Tyler Stevens with his first two from the line. It's a 3-point lead now for Harvest Prep. Ball goes inside, up and in. Easy bucket. Terrence Walton with his first two. Stevens gets bumped, no call. Ball stolen by Winley, puts it up, tries to jam, no good. Wilkins now. Three ball, no good. Rebound to Spurgess, taken away by Harvest Prep. Spurgess with the rebound. Stevens down to DeWeese, puts it up, no call as he got bumped. Ball goes down now. Little give and go. We got all sorts of athletic activity out here tonight. Great with the basketball. 5-second violation on FCA. That's a quick 5 seconds, folks. 34 seconds to go in the first half. 5-point lead for Harvest Prep. They have the basketball. They can take the last shot. Now the officials are telling the players at Harvest Prep to have a seat. It's Harvest Prep, they have 8 coaches on their bench. We could feel the team just with the coaching staff. Head coach David Dennis, senior, and 7 assistants. 22 seconds to go, first half of play. Blackburn with the basketball. Loses it, gets it back. Ball goes inside, lost. Puts it up, and we got a foul with 7.4 seconds to go. Foul is on Jordan Brake. That's his first. It's the 4th team foul. Line right is Terrence Walton, shooting 2. First one's up and no good. Rail Windley comes in now for Harvest Prep. 7.4 seconds to go, first half of play. The 5-point lead for Harvest Prep. Make it 6. Windley with 7. Tyler Stevens will inbound, 7.4 seconds to go. We'll try to set a pick here for Carpenter. Spurgess to Stevens. 4 seconds, 3, 2, 1, and that's the first half. Timeout on the floor. Harvest Prep leads FCA by a score of 31-25. We'll take this time out for halftime. Be back at the start of the third quarter after this in the State League Game of the Week on LSN.
Send a formal invitation to you to catch us on Channel 9, Lancaster School Network.
Lancaster Perspective on LSN.
Hey, great party.
Oh, thanks. Here you go. One hamburger, medium well.
This is well done.
No. That's medium well.
What? Are you calling me a liar? This thing is practically burnt.
That's it. You're not gonna come to my house and tell me how to cook a hamburger.
You wouldn't do it there.
You gotta be crazy.
So don't do it here. Sportsmanship. It's up to you.
Back here at FCA to start the third quarter play. Jack Davidson with you and the FCA media team. And FCA down by 6 here at the half by a score of 31-25. Same starting 5 for FCA. And it looks like the same starting 5 for Harvest Prep. Wilkins to Blackburn. Back to Wilkins. Blackburn, corner. Dennis fires a 3, no good. Spurgis with the rebound. Carpenter with the basketball. Stops, fires, no good. Rebound, and we got a foul on the floor. And it's Jordan Brake clearing out. Jordan, his second, team first. Leading scorer tonight, Stephen Carpenter with 12 for FCA. For Harvest Prep, they have a host with 6. Kaufman, Blackburn, and Winley, all with 6 points tonight. Double team. And let's see, we got a foul on FCA. Jordan Brake, his third foul. Coaches were yelling for a 5-second call. Didn't get it. Brandon Bush getting ready to check in now for FCA. Dennis with a 3. Hits it. David Dennis, Jr., with 6. 2 3-pointers on the night. Came in averaging 30 points per game. Carpenter on the wing. Spurgis to Brake. High post to Spurgis. Stops, fires, no good. Rebound to Weiss, puts it up and in. KJ to Weiss with 6, looking for 7 at the line. Gideon Woodson-Levy, his first team first. Deweese, line right, shooting the three-point play the old-fashioned way, and he's got it. Deweese came in averaging 11 points per game. He's got 7 tonight. Dennis drives, puts it up, no good. Rebound, Deweese with players on his back. Bush down to Spurgis, to Bush, to Carpenter. 3, got it. Steven Carpenter with 15. 3-point lead for Harvest Prep. Blackburn across the timeline. It's a 2-pointer for Keith James. He's got 4. Carpenter drives, puts it up, no good. We've got to travel. James slow getting up. It appears to be all right. 5-point lead for Harvest Prep with 5:38 to go here in the third quarter to play. Harvest Prep led 19-12 after 1, and then led 31-25 after 1/2 of play. Blackburn Wilkins inside to James, puts it up, no good, rebound, Brandon Bush, and we have a jump ball call, and the possession arrow goes FCA's way. Brandon Bush with the rebound. Carpenter to Bush, to DeWeese. Bounce pass to Stevens. Spurgis, turnaround jumper, good, off the glass. Nick Spurgis with eight. 36-33 the score. Wilkins drives the lane, puts it up, no good. DeWeese with the rebound. The Bush. Stevens, bounce pass to Spurgis. Inside to Carpenter, and we got a foul on the floor. Wilkins is the guilty party. His first, team second. Inbound goes to DeWeese. Spurgis at the foul line to Bush. Back to Spurgis. Stevens tries to go inside to Spurgis, puts it up, no good. Loose ball on the floor. James comes down with it. Give and go to James, puts it up and in. Keith James with six. Bush, check that Stevens gets bumped by Dennis, his second. That's his second, team third. 3:55 to go, third quarter of play. Spurgis, and we got a foul on who? Stephen Carpenter? No. It's a double foul. So Carpenter's first, and I don't know who that foul was called on for Harvest Prep. Now they say it's Sean Blackman. That's Blackman's first. And now we got a foul on Blackman. It's his second, team fifth. Foul starting to add up quickly here in the third quarter. 5-point lead for Harvest Prep. Stevens inbounds to Spurgis. To Bush. Gets it back to Stevens, to Carpenter. Fakes a three. Back to Stevens, to Bush. Spurgis on the wing. Drives, kicks it out to Stevens. Spurgis at the foul line. Loses the basketball. Ball goes to now Harvest Prep. Dennis. Set it up. Timeout, Harvest Prep. Full timeout, 3:10 to go here in the third quarter of play. 5-point lead for Harvest Prep by a score of 38-33. Now Coach Dennis has given one of the officials an earful out on the court, and he gets told to go back to the bench. 3:10 to go, third quarter of play. FCA down by five in the Mid-State League Game of the Week on LSN. Jack Davidson with you. Good to have you with us tonight. Streaming live on YouTube. Alumni night tonight. We got Cassie Schugertz up here in the booth running one of the cameras. Michael Collier's on camera down the floor. We got Caitlin Speakman also on another camera. Harrison Poole is our director, and it's JT Burcham and yours truly. That's the crew tonight here at Fairfield Christian Academy. We thank you for watching live and also via the web. Whether you're watching on Lancaster School Network or on Fairfield Media TV, we thank you for joining us. 3:10 to go, third quarter play, 38-33. Harvest Prep with the ball and the lead. And FCA goes to a man-to-man defense now. James with the little bunny jumper up and in. Keith James with 8. It is a 7-point lead now for Harvest Prep. And Carpenter gets bumped by James. No call. And the officiating, Harvest Prep is the better team tonight, but the officiating leaves a lot to be desired. The score. Dennis lays it off inside to Windley, and we got a foul. Raul Windley, quarter line. That foul is on KJ DeWeese, his first, that's the team fourth. That was a good call. First one up and in. Windley with 7. Jordan Brake getting ready to check in now for FCA. And Brandon Bush will sit down. Brandon did a good job off the bench. He's got a rebound. Sits down. Brake comes in with 3 fouls and a point. 41-33, 42-33, as Windley has 8. Stevens loses the basketball. Kaufman goes inside, Brake has it, and we got a foul. Or is it someone stepping on the end line? Someone steps on the end line for Harvest Prep, FCA's ball, and the Harvest Prep will extend the defense, leading by 9. Brake will bring it up. Charles Aiden on him. And he traveled. Good call. 2:06 to go, third quarter. And Coach Hooper will take a 60-second timeout. Try to settle down the troops. FCA down by 9. 2:06 to go here. Third quarter of play. Harvest Prep led at the first quarter poll by a score of 19-12. They led 31-25 at half, and here they're ahead 42-33. FCA right now with a 8-point quarter in the books. They've had quarters of 12, 13, and 8. And Harvest Prep quarters of 19, 12, and so far 11. So Harvest Prep has put the numbers up offensively tonight. Came in averaging 80.45 points per ball game. Their only loss against a Newark Catholic team in double overtime on December 16th. That was a buzzer beater. Led by David Dennis Jr. is averaging 30 points per game, 7 steals a game, shooting 29% from the three-point arc. Tonight, Dennis is 2 three-pointers to his credit, with a total of 6 points. And the student section starts to get into it to our right for FCA. And Dennis with the basketball. 2 minutes to go, third quarter of play. Spurgess on Dennis. It's be about a 2-3 zone now for FCA. Dennis with a 3. Nope. Rebound loose. DeWeese had it. Loses it. Gets it back. Loses it again. Ball goes inside Kaufman. Windley, and they throw it out to Kaufman. We got a foul. foul in FCA. KJ DeWeese is in the books for two fouls now. 1:39 to go. Third quarter of play. Aiden. Windley. Three ball up, no good. Rebound to Harvest Prep. Dennis kicks it to Kaufman. He loses it. Stevens has it. Spurgess, good. Spurgess with 10. Give the assist to Stephen Carpenter, who saw him open in the corner. 65 seconds to go here in the third quarter of play. 42-35 the score. Harvest Prep with the basketball in the lead. Three ball, no good. Rebound, loose. Stevens couldn't come down with it, and now we got a timeout. Coach Dennis, 30-second timeout for Harvest Prep. So that is their second timeout they've taken. Both teams have three timeouts left. Team fouls are at 5, and the scoreboard is in Harvest Prep's favor, 42-35. The possession arrow going Harvest Prep's way with 48.2 seconds to go here in the third quarter. Coach Hooper urging his troops on. Andrew Gerpen comes in now for FCA. His first action of the night. As DeWeese takes a breather. Shot up by Wilkins, no good. Tip, no, rebound, Gerken. To Stevens. Carpenter. To Stevens, three, no good, rebound. Comes down to Wilkins. 16 seconds, long pass intercepted by Carpenter. Loses it, players on the floor. Jump ball will go Harvest Prep's way with 8 seconds to go. Keith James in now for Harvest Prep, 8 seconds to go, 7-point lead for Harvest Prep with the basketball. 6-5-4-3-2. Carpenter has it at the buzzer, short. Three quarters in the books. Harvest Prep leads 42-35 on the Mid-State League Game of the Week on LSN.
Ohio Christian University offers accredited, career-focused undergraduate and graduate degree programs for busy adults. Classes are convenient, offered online or evenings and weekends at our 12 locations. OCU will prepare you for your next step and help you discover your higher purpose.
We invite you to attend Ohio Christian University.
Caitlin Speakman, Harrison Poole, J.P. Burcham, for bringing you the Mid-State League Game of the Week on LSN, taking part of their holiday off to spend time with you so that you can enjoy the Mid-State League Game of the Week on LSN. So now we got the same, let's see, they're going to put Andrew Gerken in now for FCA. DeWeese will be checking in at the next buzzer. FCA with the basketball. Carpenter gets bumped, no call. To Spurgess, double team in the corner to Gerken. Drives, puts it up, no good, charge on Andrew Gerken. That looked to be a good call. That's Andrews first. Now we got DeWeese checking in. And FCA will extend the defense. 7:48 to go in the ball game. 42-35 FCA. Full court pressure now. Blackburn with the basketball. Blackburn, Dennis, James, Wilkins, and Gideon Woodson-Levy on the floor. And it's a starting five for FCA. Carpenter with the rebound and the basketball. Spins, works his way in the lane, puts it up, and gets the bounce. Stephen Carpenter was 17, came in averaging 24 on the season. And a travel call on James. Gives the ball back to FCA. 5-point Harvest Prep lead. 7:06 to go in the ball game. Stevens. Carpenter. Works his way in, puts it up. No, and he got a foul. Blocking foul, they're going to say it's on the floor. Sean Blackburn, his third, team six. FCA will be in the bonus. Both teams will be in the bonus with the next foul on either team. Break. With Dennis on him. Spurgis. Carpenter. Works off a pick. Three ball, no good. Rebound. High in the air, Spurgis with the return. Spurgis with 12. 3-point Harvest Prep lead. They have led most of the way. Blackburn, bounce pass. Ball kicked out, Wilkins has it. Cross court, Dennis with a three, got it. Maybe Dennis. With three 3-pointers on the night for 9 points. Ball goes in to Carpenter, puts it up. No good. And we got a Harvest Prep stepping on the end line. I tell you, the officials are letting them play. There's a lot of physicality underneath. And we got a full timeout for FCA. 60-second timeout with 6:01 to go in the ball game. Harvest Prep leads by a score of 45-39 here. Mid-State League Game of the Week. Leading scorers for Harvest Prep, David Dennis Jr. with 9, all with 3-pointers. He had a 3-pointer in the second, third, and fourth quarter. Rael Windley with 8. Keith James with 8, and then Dana Kaufman and Sean Blackburn with 6 each. Woodson Levy with 2, Walton with a point, Michael Lang with 5. For FCA, Jordan Brake has a point, he's got 3 fouls. Stephen Carpenter with 17, came in averaging 24, he's got a foul. Nick Spurgis with 12 points, 2 fouls. Tyler Stevens with 2 points and K.J. DeWeese with 7 and 2 fouls. Andrew Gerken also saw action, but he's got a foul, and Brandon Bush saw some action as well for FCA. FCA will stack it at the foul line to inbound. Carpenter will do the honors. Kicks it out to break. Stevens gives it to Carpenter, under 6 minutes to go. Stolen. Dennis, blocked by Carpenter. Break with the rebound. Kicks it to Stevens. Down to DeWeese. Stevens, blocked. Blackburn now. And we got a travel call on Harvest Prep. .532 to go in the ball game. 6-point lead for Harvest Prep. They led most of the way. Burgess. The break. Drives, loses it, tries to kick it off to DeWeese underneath, puts it up. Good, and a foul. KJ DeWeese with his first 2 points of the fourth quarter. And Keith James goes in the books with his third foul. DeWeese line right, looking for the three-point play the old-fashioned way to cut it to a three-point lead, and he does. DeWeese with 10. 5:10 to go. Now this cold winter night in Lancaster, Ohio. Things heating up here in the FCA gym. Blackburn fakes a three, goes inside to James, puts it up, and no good. Burgess with the rebound. Gives it to break. Gets bumped, no call. Drives, puts it up, and in. Break with three. 1 point, Harvest Prep lead. Blackburn to Dennis. Works off a James pick. Goes into the lane, puts it up, no good. Rebound to Carpenter. And he falls out of bounds. Like Stephen Barre do a cartwheel there. 4:24 to go in the ball game. 1 point lead for Harvest Prep. Both teams came in tonight with an unbeaten conference record. FCA opening to the season 7-1 overall. Harvest Prep overall record at 10-1. Running jumper no good. Rebound to Stevens. Loses it to Blackburn. Jump ball goes Harvest Prep's way. Both teams in the conference at 3-0. Harvest Prep with a 7-0 home record, 3-1 on the road, and that ball put up and in. Windley has 10. Loose ball. And the ball goes off of Jordan Brake. Good guard pressure there by Dana Kaufman. And we got a timeout, FCA. 3:53 to go in the ball game. FCA takes a timeout. And they have one timeout remaining. They're down by a score of 47-44. Mid-State League Game of the Week on LSN. Happy to have you watching on YouTube, also on the Lancaster School Network Channel 9 Time Warner. Be with you every week through the basketball season. Possession arrow goes FCA's way now. Leading scorer for Harvest Prep, Rael Windley with 10. David Dennis Jr. with 9, Keith James with 8, Dana Kaufman, Sean Blackburn with 6 each. FCA is led by Stephen Carpenter with 17, Nick Burgess with 12, and KJ DeWeese with 10. Windley goes inside. Rebound to Blackburn. And we have a foul, I think, is on Nick Burgess. Maybe? Double foul. So it's on Burgess. Another double foul. That's his third. And Keith James. That's his fourth. .335 to go in the ball game. 3-point lead for Harvest Prep. Blackburn, Dennis, and we got a foul on the floor. Now And that's K.J. DeWeese, his third. And Raul Whitley goes to the line shooting the one-on-one. Gets the first. Got a quick shot at the foul line. A couple bounces the basketball and then flicks it up there. Missed the second. And we have over the back call on Dana Kaufman, his third. Kaufman doesn't like the call. To be honest, they've been letting that go all night. 3:21 to go in the ball game. So 48-44 lead for Harvest Prep. DeWeese line right, shooting the one and one. KJ with 10 points on the night, hits the first. He's got 11. DeWeese about 72% from the line for the season. Shooting almost 66% from the floor for the season. Hits the pair. DeWeese with 12. 2-point lead for Harvest Prep. Whitman loses it. Ball goes into the backcourt. Dennis has it. Blackburn fouled by Brake, his fourth. One and one. Wilkins in for Harvest Prep. Sean Blackburn at the line, shooting the one and one. 3:06 to go in the ball game. Blackburn sights it, no good, and we got a lane violation on Harvest Prep that wouldn't have counted. FCA with the basketball. Possession arrow goes FCA's way. Inbounded to Break. He's got four fouls. Carpenter now with the basketball with 3 minutes to go in the game. Harvest Prep has led most of the way. Foul line extended. Spurgis. Stevens loses it, gets it back. Corner to DeWeese. To Stevens, 2:38 to go in the game. Carpenter with a three ball, no good. Rebound to Dennis, and that's a foul on Stephen Carpenter. His second, one and one situation in effect now. Make that the double bonus, as that's the 10th team foul for FCA. So Dennis will go line left shooting two. Nothing but net. Dennis with 10. Make it 11. 50-46. Harvest Prep with a 4-point lead, and there's a blocking call on Sean Blackburn, his fourth. And Stephen Carpenter goes line right shooting two. There was a late whistle. I didn't think the official was going to call that. It was a good call. First one up and in. Carpenter with 18. Shooting 65% from the line for the season. Up again, good again. Carpenter with 19. 2-point lead for Harvest Prep. 2:23 to go in the ball game. Blackburn works his way in the lane, and we got a blocking foul on Carpenter. It's his third. And Blackburn goes to the line shooting two. Up and good. Blackburn with seven. Looking for eight at the line. 3-point lead for Harvest Prep. 2:13 to go in the ball game. Blackburn's got a pair. 52-48, 2:10 to go. Stevens, break, Carpenter, three ball, no good, rebound, loose. And that is last tip by Burgess. And we got a timeout, FCA. I'd like to see a replay on that because that looked like that was off of Harvest Prep, but be that as it may, 1:59 to go in the ball game. Harvest Prep with a 4-point lead, 52-48. FCA has used their last timeout. Harvest Prep has three left. Possession arrow goes FCA's way. Blackburn has four fouls for Harvest Prep, as does Keith James. Jordan Brake with four fouls, DeWeese, Burgess, and Carpenter with three fouls each for FCA. 52-48 the score. Harvest Prep with the lead in the basketball. Harvest Prep will go the length of the floor. Sheridan Wilkins will inbound. Got Blackburn and Dennis in the backcourt with him. Wilkins to Dennis, 1:50 to go. Dennis drives, kicks it to James, puts it up and in. Foul is on KJ DeWeese. James with 10. DeWeese with his fourth foul. And James looking for the and one line left. Up and got it. Keith James with 11. And they're going to wipe it out. A lane violation. So a 6-point lead for FCA with 1:48 to go. Ball goes to Carpenter. Wilkins on him. Tries to work off a pick. There's Brake with a three. Back of the rim, no good. Rebound. Break steals inside, Spurgess up, no good, and we got a foul. Two shot foul. Spurgess will go line right, and we have Keith James, the guilty party. And that should be his fifth. It is. He's disqualified. James sits down with 10 points and five fouls. So Nick Spurgess will go line right, shooting two. Coming in is Gideon Woodson-Levy. He comes in with a foul and 2 points. 91 seconds to go. The student section to our right has been standing all game. Spurgess line right, shooting two. Missed the first. Spurgess shooting 67% from the line this season. Trying to split the pair, misses them both. Six-point lead for Harvest Prep. Now they're going to play keep away. Dennis fires a three, no good, rebound, and we got the ball hit the standard. It's a fortuitous bounce for FCA, they're down by six. Dennis could have held on to the ball and worked some time off the clock. Spurgess Fire a two. No good. Rebound. DeWeese fighting for it. Wilkins has it now for Harvest Prep with under a minute to go. Timeout. Harvest Prep. And now Coach Dennis is in the face of one of his players. 54 and a half seconds to go in the ball game. Harvest Prep with the basketball and the lead, 54-48. Both teams in the double bonus. FCA has the possession arrow in their way. And FCA needs to get a couple stops and pull an Ohio State miracle here, as Ohio State did against Notre Dame a couple weeks ago. So Coach Hooper exhorting the troops. See Coach Carpenter. Congratulations to Coach Carpenter as he was recently named the superintendent of Fairfield Christian Academy. Done a great job as principal, and he's going to do a great job as the superintendent as well. And I want to thank Ed Reck for all he's done as superintendent of the schools. Class people here at FCA and the administration and student body and faculty. Loose ball. Wilkins comes down with it. Blackburn to Dennis. 44 seconds. Blackburn. And we got a foul. Foul is on Tyler Stevens. His second. Tyler's the one that you want fouling if you're FCA. He's only got two now, and that'll take Michael Lang, line left, shooting two. First one's up, no good. Lang with 5 points. seconds to go. FCA down by six. Misses them both. Spurgess high with the rebound. Carpenter pushing it. Loses it. Gets it back. Gives the break to Stevens. Short jumper. No good. Rebound loose. And it goes FCA's way. 24.1 seconds to go. Time whittling away for FCA. Now we got Rail Windley coming in for Michael Lang for Harvest Prep. Carpenter to Stevens. Spurgess, no good. Rebound to Wilkins. He kicks it out to Dennis. Stolen by Carpenter. Three ball, no good. Rebound, tip, no, and we got a foul. Foul is on Rail Windley, his first. Double bonus in effect. Jordan Brake, line right, shooting two. Brake at 57% from the foul line for the season, hits the first. 10 seconds to go. Brake with four, looking for five. Got it. Break with five. They're going to have to foul on the inbound real quick, but we got a timeout. Harvest Prep. They have one remaining with 10.6 seconds to go. Coach Hooper is telling his troops he's going to have to foul quickly. And Coach Carpenter is saying you're going to have to get in their face, too. You're going to have to block the passing lane here, try to intercept the basketball. 54-50 the score. These two teams will meet once again later in the season at Harvest Prep. They played each other twice in the season as they're in the same conference, the Mid-State League Cardinal. Harvest Prep at FCA both came in records of 3-0 in the conference. Wilkins will inbound. Holds, throws long. It is intercepted by Deweese, taken away by Wilkins, and 6.7 seconds to go. Foul is on Jordan Brake, and that is his fifth, and he will have to sit for the rest of the game. So they'll start the clock. Sheridan Wilkins line left shooting two. Brandon Bush comes in now for Jordan Brake. Sits down with five fouls and 5 points on the night. Wilkins line left shooting two. 6.7 seconds to go. First one is no good. So unless FCA can score 5 points or 6 points in 6.7 seconds, Harvest Prep's going to go home with the victory. Wilkins gets his first point of the night. Carpenter with a three, rims it no good, and that is the ball game. Final score here at FCA. Harvest Prep wins by a score of 55-50. For the FCA media team of Cassie Schugertz, Michael Collier, Caitlin Speakman, Harrison Poole, JT Birch, and I'm Jack Davidson. Thanking you for watching FCA basketball, Mid-State League Game of the Week on LSN. For this time, till next time, have a good night, everybody.